Ankara, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said on Thursday the United States' decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital completely disregarded a 1980 United Nations resolution regarding the status of the city. Erdogan also said the decision would throw the region into a ring of fire. He was speaking to supporters at the airport in Ankara before departing to Greece for an official visit. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.